Looking, for example, at Europe, the big thing is that farmers need to reduce their products. For example, in fungicide, they need to reduce a bit the volumes that they have. What farmers mostly do is what we call flat rate. So they go into the field, they spray everything evenly without looking at do we have more biomass here, do we have less biomass here. And our, let's say, very standard recommendation is where there is more, put more, where there is less, put less. And this is what we then have to, in a statistical way, find out, does this work out? So farmers would usually do a very simple trial. They would put one stripe where they do what we call variable rate application. So they spray less where it's less, spray more where it's more. And then in the end of the season, the farmer gives us the yield data. So the combine goes over the field, collects all the yield data, and then we check how much yield did he have in this stripe and how much yield did he have in the other stripe. And we replicate this multiple times in the field. What we do at XarView is we try to differentiate what of that effect is going back to the treatment and what of the thing is going back to the actual maybe soil differences or productivity differences in the field.